Nana, you probably didn't realize it, but I've been actually working for you over the last few weeks.
Oh, really?
I've been looking after all your mail.
Oh.
There's been so many letters coming into the program saying, you know, please ask Nana this and please ask Nana that. Oh. They want to know, why has it been so long since you've been here? Have you been just touring?
It's just an accident. Yes, I've been around touring many concerts around the world, but I'm happy to be back anyway.
But when are you coming?
Yeah, this is for real this time. I will be back in September. It's starting September 22nd, and I will be beginning of October, and I will be in London in a concert around the 8th or 9th of October.
Good.
So, yeah.
Yeah, bravo. You may remember, Nana, some years back, you came to do the show on one occasion, and we started rehearsals sort of Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and on Friday night, Nana got some sort of throat infection, and we never made it.
No.
So we got a very appropriate song to sing. It's called This Time We Made It, You and I.
All right.
Just you and I, sharing our love together, and I know in time we'll build the dreams we treasure. We'll be alright, just you and I. Just you and I.
Just you and I.
Sharing our love together. And I know in time.
I know in time.
We'll build the dreams we treasure. We'll be alright.
Just you and I.
And I. The promises that we made. Ooh, and now your love is my reward, and I love you even more than I ever did before.
Just you and I.
Just you and I. We can entrust each other.
With you in my life.
With you in my life. There'll never be another. We'll be alright. Just you and I. The promises that we made. Ooh, but now your love is mine.